the PDA.
What's PDA?
Patent ductus arteriosus. It's a hole in the... It's one of the valves that doesn't close.
Developmentally.
But she was, when I first looked at that litter, the puppies were 5 weeks old. And she was the same size as everybody else. And when I picked her up 2 weeks later, she was small. She wasn't like this one.
Small from day one.
And we had to repair it at A&M, and they said that it was the first larger puppy that they had seen with one as large as what hers was, because usually they said they just, you come in the morning and they're just dead.
Yeah, well, that's why I wonder, day after day, I'll just come in here and she will suddenly be weak and unable to do anything. She's not ready to give it up.
No, she might, from when I saw them, whenever it was a week or two ago, she's bigger.
She's
a lot bigger.
Yeah.
Her little face is filled out, her little ears, she can look like a bat.
Mm-hmm. Well, she's into the toys. Yesterday she was trying to pick up that little toy.
Yeah, this one she was trying to pick it up. She had it, she had by a ear.
Hey, darling.
She's just trying.
I imagine I'm going to keep her around for a while and make sure that Rhonda says she's healthy. And
yeah.
And that was another reason I wasn't worried about making the eye exam so late, because she's so behind everybody. And she's so funny.